Hello, welcome to Viperlovers World of Venemous Reptiles. We've got Copperhead here. As you can tell, it's a copperhead because it's got some copper on its head. This is a highly venomous reptile and should be treated with the utmost respect. It should only be handled by experts like myself. I'm going to use the snake hook now to try and get a closer look. So yeah, this is a copperhead. Very good specimen.